All right, all new tonight in Maryland. Two people are dead and one person injured after a crash in Charles County. It happened around 2 this afternoon on Route 301 South at Pope's Creek Road. There's